Next, we will introduce a new function called arctangent. Let's recall the tangent of x function and its graph. And let's answer the following questions. Is this function one-to-one? The answer is no, because it doesn't pass the horizontal line test. Does this function have an inverse? The answer is also no, because only one-to-one functions have inverses. Now, let's make a new function g of x from the tangent of x by restricting the domain of the tangent function to the open interval between negative pi over 2 and pi over 2. Is this function one-to-one? The answer is yes, because it passes the horizontal line test. Does this function have an inverse? The answer is also yes, because all one-to-one functions have inverse functions. And here's what it looks like. What is this function? This function is not any of the functions that we already know, so we give it a name, the arctangent of x. Let's take a look at this new function and its graph. The domain of this function is from negative infinity to positive infinity, and the range of this function is from negative pi over 2 to pi over 2, not including the boundaries. We should be able to find the output of this function for any input in the domain using the graph or a calculator. However, the outputs for some nice inputs we should be able to figure out analytically. For example, let's find the arctangent of negative 1. We're looking for some value that is between negative pi over 2 and pi over 2, such that the tangent of this value is negative 1. There are infinitely many values for which tangent is equal to negative 1. However, only one of them is in the desired interval. Therefore, arctangent of negative 1 is negative pi over 4. Let's find the arctangent of the tangent of 2 pi over 3. We're looking for some value that is between negative pi over 2 and pi over 2, such that the tangent of that value is the same as the tangent of 2 pi over 3. There are infinitely many values for which tangent is equal to the tangent of 2 pi over 3. However, only one of them is in the desired interval. Therefore, the arctangent of the tangent of 2 pi over 3 is negative pi over 3. We introduced a new function called the arctangent and discussed some of its properties.